Hello, I'm Richard Hornsby, Artistic Director of the New Brunswick Summer Music Festival. We are extremely excited to announce that the NBSMF is back again this year. Last year's streamed festival will be replaced with an evening concerts series of four dynamic concerts featuring music performed by some of Atlantic Canada's top musicians. From August 11th to 14th, you will be able to enjoy delightful live classical music at a new venue this year, Christchurch Cathedral in downtown Fredericton. Each concert will be filled with amazing musicians and extraordinary pieces of music that will help celebrate the opportunity to see each other face to face after such a long time. Our theme reflects the difficult situation that we have all been through this year. We will be performing the music from composers that were affected by previous pandemics, from the influenza attack in 1918 and 19, back in time to others throughout the 19th century. A number of important composers were adversely set back as a result of the health issues of their day. But their lovely music transcends the difficult circumstances, and we will weave their stories with the music. Featured will be compositions of composers such as Tchaikovsky, Prokofiev, Rachmaninoff, and a number of others. We hope you will be able to join us to celebrate the music of composers that created such lovely music in times of strife, similar to what we have just been through. Stay tuned to our website and Facebook site for updated information and how to obtain tickets. We are all looking forward to playing music for you again this summer.